मॉडल स्पीड डिक्टेशन वॉल्यूम 1 ट्रांसक्रिप्शन नंबर 62 स्टार्ट. माय डेप्यूटी चेयरमैन सर, आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल टू द हाउस फॉर द ग्रेट इंटरेस्ट दे टुक ऑन द फिनेंस बिल एंड फॉर द वैल्यूएबल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन दैट मेंबर्स मेड टू द डिबेट. एज मैनी एज 21 मेंबर्स पार्टिसिपेटेड एंड दे मेड अ वेरी लार्ज एंड वैल्यूएबल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन एक्सटेंडिंग टू ओवर 2 days. In my short reply in 45 minutes, it will not be possible to cover all the points raised by the honorable members. If by chance I omit any one of these points raised by them, it is not out of disregardable contribution made, but purely because of want of time. Para. Sir, I shall now classify all the points made under 3 heads. The first will deal with the states of the economy and matters connected therewith. In the second, I shall deal with direct taxes. And in the course of dealing with these subjects, I shall make references to the various points which have been made by honorable members in the debate. Para. So far as the state of economy is concerned, I have mentioned in the course of the presentation of the budget as well as in the reply to the general debate on it that the economy is showing signs of recovery, that we have turned the corner and that we are on the road to an improved economic situation. I have not claimed at any moment that we have achieved success in this regard or that we have reached a level of satisfaction. All that I have said is from the morass into which we have fallen. We have taken a turn for the better and that we are making a slow but steady progress towards improvement in the economy of the country. The first sign that we see is in respect of agriculture. Both last year and in the year we are now going through, the agricultural production is likely to be of a very high order, perhaps the best so far reached. Last year we expected 132 million tons of food grains and we expect to have the same or a slightly better production of food grains in this year. Para. Then with regard to industry, from a negative growth we have turned to a positive growth, particularly in the last half of this year. The industrial growth has been of the order of 8%. In the earlier part, it has been stagnant and the average has been 4%, as I predicted it would be sometime during the mid-year review. The fact that in the later half or second half of this year, we had reached an 8% growth in industrial production gives us confidence that we will be able to maintain this 8% and probably improve upon it in the next year. Para. In the field of infrastructure, particularly in the production of coal, we have exceeded our target of 114 million tons of coal.